imagine just checking the air pressure, tire pressure. Should be good to go. Look at that, man. You had two or three already, right? I was like, dang, you know? Those big tires should not be slipping on those roots, like, probably the air pressure is too much. That's a tough climb right there, man. I never made that climb because it's, I don't know when it's, hopefully when it's dry, you know, you can make it. Oh, Corey. Okay, let me see you. All right, you're lighted up. And I'm rolling as well. Let me see you. Wide. Straight up. Straight up. What is right? Next time. Now it's gripping, see? Gripping on those roots. Up some more. Yeah, man. No braking! Oh, that's a new one. Yeah. That's a new one. Slide again? You slide again? Yeah. That's a new one, because we cleaned it yesterday or the other day. Momentum. That's your jump right there, Corey. Yeah. On your right side. Yeah. That's your jump right there. Oh man. 1.5. We need to rebuild it, Corey. We need to rebuild the jump. When night turns into day. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there should be two. We need to rebuild it one day, yeah, Corey. You could gap it, right? Yeah. I mean, because we have the go signal with Bart to hey, you know, Ron, if you see something that you want to, you know, to do on the trail.